Let me ask you, what do you think of Jimmy Braddock, whom you are sure to meet next September in a championship bout?
Well, Jimmy's a very fine gentleman and a great boxer. I admire him very much. And I hope on the day of our championship, the best man will win.